And we're back, so yeah.
Yeah, we're just getting this out of the way before we move on.
Yeah, because from what Jason's told me, like doing the command board, you can get a special power.
I'm gonna help him earn something really broken, and it's in the very first command board too.
All right then.
That one. Do it at the lowest possible value.
Okay, so that's
5,000.
5,000. All right.
Play on this board, yes.
I mean, I don't. I feel I feel conflicted on this because I don't hate that this is a thing, but I don't. I don't know. Like.
All right. I'm gonna. Okay. Yeah.
I feel like this should have. Well, I feel like a party Kingdom Hearts game should have been like a spin-off. No.
Yeah. No. You want to go first.
Okay, so...
Controls, I'll explain as we go along.
Alright, cool.
You may want to... Okay, yeah. I was going to say you may want to run with the camera, but it's fine.
Alright.
Okay, options.
Alright.
Walking speed, fast. Message speed, fast. Alright. We're good.
Okay, so now, just roll?
I think circle. Hit circle first.
Alright.
Oh, hit triangle. Hey, one of the buttons that messes the camera. Left.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so you want to go to the left. I want to shoot to the left.
Alright.
What you're trying to get is that top left one.
Top left, this?
Yes. I think hit X over it.
Hmm? Alright.
See what it says?
Bonus panel. The game begins with a command already placed here.
Now,
Ragnarok. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is going to save your life.
Alright, so
let me see your hand. It's gonna take a bit to get there, but you want to get there before any of these two assholes get there.
What is this?
That's a bridge to connect it.
Right.
It counts as one. It just moving across as one space. Go to your hand. I was gonna say good. Go up.
Alright. Yay.
To win these, you have to get your GP value reaches the goal. You just gotta get back to the start, and then you win.
Alright.
I don't know if you keep your rewards if you lose, though. I've never lost on this.
Hmm.
Well, by that I meant, like, just a lot of trial and error.
Hopefully I don't lose. Get away! Oh, man.
Yeah, the point is this... the point of what this is... Oh, no, Aqua's gonna take it from you guys.
Boo!
Now watch. You lose GP for this.
Ah!
Now, the thing with this is, it's just how much every time you earn something goes to your total.
What is hand exactly?
I'll show you. Hit it.
Oh.
You have power threes. These will stop you from more stuff. Confused will mess with opponent directions.
I don't feel confident with confused.
I would use confused at least.
I suppose.
Keep Aqua and Ventus away from you. Okay, it doesn't matter.
Alright. I can do more.
These are based on your commands. What you're supposed to do in the game is place commands on the panels and then upgrade them there. This is how you get your level that's faster, supposedly.
Hmm.
Okay, come on, roll. Come on. Four.
Lovely.
Left. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Down.
Down. Yeah, alright.
Yes!
Ooh.
But yeah, okay. but you're gonna see this animation every single time you do this thing. You can skip with X.
Yeah.
But
so now I can just go straight to it, can I?
Yeah, point to the top left one. Yeah, you know where it is. X. Yes.
Cool. Alright, now I just have to win, don't I?
By the way, I've seen the AI do things where like, they get that and it just moves one space. Yes. Now we just gotta win this game and then then the game is won.
Alright, so that was 5,000?
5,000, yeah. What you're supposed to be doing is going around the boards and then going around the checkpoints. Once you do that and hit at the start, you'll get a bonus.
Hmm. This will probably be its own part.
Yeah. There's a reason why I had you set the settings and such. Don't worry about any of the commands. Ragnarok's the only one that really matters.
Hmm. So I'll just go around and like...
Yeah. Just be careful, they can buy it from you. They can purchase it for a really high price. Down.
Oh, well.
If that happens, we might be in trouble. I hope I don't do that.
No, my luck, it is going to happen.
Now, when you land on one of these spaces, you can spend your DP in order to make it big, in order to level it up.
Do I want to do that?
I don't know. Well, considering you don't really need... I don't think you need to. I've never done it. I just keep moving.
Alright.
I don't think they can buy it from you yet, because I think it's like triple the price.
Plus, I love how they keep getting sixes.
Welcome to Mario Party, AI. And trust me, the AI will do things like if they land on that like purple space down there.
Hope I don't get screwed over if one of them wins.
Well, like, it's not that bad in the end.
Nice.
I mean, if you get a 2, we're golden.
Yeah.
That's what your hand says.
Yeah.
What does double toll do? Double toll for winning. No, don't worry about that. What's stun? What's the process set us in the time?
Yes.
Do you want to mess? Okay, yeah. Do you want to mess with Terra? With Aqua or Ventus? I don't really care on this one. Ventus is more on the move, but Ventus is a bit more on the move, but Aqua could like easily land on that pin. Go to Ventus. Go to Ventus.
Right.
We just want to stop him from making any more progress.
Yeah. Come on.
Okay.
That was pretty good.
Right. Down.
Alright.
Now what you can do is place your commands on these spaces. Don't worry, you never lose them even if someone buys them.
Okay.
It's only the stuff there on the board that you can lose. Sure.
Alright.
Place sliding dash.
Oops.
If you want to even play this board anymore, no. Nope.
Don't go up.
Well, Aqua's gonna get that. But she might move in the wrong direction, alright? Because of the position. No, she's gonna land on Aqua's. Because she didn't mean to go. She probably meant to go right.
Nice.
But the confusion forced her to go up.
Right.
Hand.
Yeah.
Nothing. Don't do anything.
Alright.
Come on.
Yeah.
Alright. You gain point in GP just for passing by.
Mm-hmm.
Keep going. Do you want that?
David, what will it do?
You'll have Blizzard when you beat the game when this is over. You don't have any spells. You might as well.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm basically, even though we're here mainly for Ragnarok, I might as well help him get a little head start on his abilities and such.
Oh, will you?
Don't worry, what happened there is, Ventus was stuck on the, was stuck there, so we had to...
Uh-oh.
Oh. No, but first she pays you. She can't purchase it.
Okay.
Yeah, if they land in your own space, they have to pay for just laying there. It's like a Monopoly space.
I'm getting scared, because if they land on it, can they buy Ragnarok from me?
For a very, very, very high price, which they can't do right now.
Okay, thank goodness. Oh.
You're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, and like I said, this is too bad in the end. No. God. it's just so annoying. Cause like you can't.
Yeah,
you have to watch them go.
I have nothing to say about this, really.
I pretty much already explained how this works.
I'm just kind of doing this because I have to, really.
Well, I have to because of LP. Or have to because
Oh, great.
Don't worry, she's probably just gonna move that yellow one next to her.
Hopefully.
Like, the one where Ventus is at. You can skip this.
No. But, I'm doing this because it'll just make it easier, because if I don't do it, I'll probably end up failing horribly.
Here's the problem, though. You have to get if you want to keep using Ragnarok in each story, you're gonna have to keep doing the- you have to do this once per story.
Love how fast they go through the menus.
Yep. Like, they just direct to the pieces and everything. Let's see, you don't have any more cards to work with. Do you want to stun them?
I can.
Sure. Let me think. Ventus has more money to spend, so you might as well stop him.
Okay. Yeah, keep stopping Ventus, because screw him, man. Oh, they're on the same spot.
Well, yeah, because he warped them. There you go.
Right. Okay, cool.
Right. Don't worry about that. Right.
I keep thinking I just had to press right.
Skip it. Skip the cutscene again. Move to the red panel. Just move to the red panel. One to the right. Just one to the right.
That's careful, amazing.
The moment you hit X, I think it confirms it.
There we go.
The cool thing about the Keyblade land thing is once you land, it automatically stops you. And you can move which direction you want to go.
Yeah, screw you, man.
Bye, Ventus.
Nice.
Now doing that gave her a bonus.
Ah.
She's like Peach. Let's see.
I don't really know.
You're good?
Yeah, I'll just leave it for now.
Alright, let's go.
Ooh.
Six. Go left.
Oh, okay.
Left.
All right.
There you go.
Oh! Sweet.
Let's go with the mystery card. I think you can afford to level up one if you want.
Sure.
Let's see what Ragnarok gives you. Hit A. Hit X. I don't think you should.
Nah.
What about Blizzard?
No.
it's a little wonky. Stop.
Maybe this.
Let's see. What's your name? Do level 3.
Yeah.
There we go.
See the bottom number on your number there is your total. Once that reaches 5,000, you just gotta get to the start again and you win.
Okay, so I just kind of stare around here.
I
also like how both you and Terra said, "There we go" or something.
There we go.
That's the way.
Can I slow her, please? Now you have a new hand. What's Joker's fortune? Joker's fortune.
Oh, jeez.
You spin it, stuff. Ooh.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Batman be hitting tonight. And stop.
Nice.
Heyo.
In the dough.
We're going up, by the way. Move up when you do this.
Alright. Not bad.
12. Yeah, not bad. Up.
Alright.
Good.
Okay.
Good. You get a new card. Keep going. Left.
Right.
Head down to the yellow panel. Or to the green panel.
There we go.
Okay, we're gonna land on Aqua Space.
Oh.
It's okay. But like I said, the buyout's massive, that's why you didn't have an option. Don't worry about that. Now Ben is gonna try to make a dash back to the start.
Yeah, we're kinda owning right now.
Yeah, but just a quick warning, they can catch up on you.
Alright.
In fact, actually, next turn you might want to use the GP aim protector. If you land on that, I think it, like, that black space, I think what happens if you land on it, you get a bonus.
Right.
No, it increases the value of the hand. GP protector. That doesn't matter. This will keep you from losing GP on your next roll, on your next landing.
Right.
Hit it.
Okay, so.
One.
Oh.
Now you're good. There's a problem though. Like traditional, like Mario Party, if you keep getting low rolls, like Ventus here, you're gonna mess up. The AI can just like, nope.
Yeah.
And I want to put. Oh, stuff. Stuff that.
That's the way.
I'm getting worried a little bit.
A little Roll. Bit. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
I think we're landing on Ventus's thing, but the G protector saved us.
Cool.
It's a good thing too, because I think Ventus just upgraded that.
At least this board isn't big.
Yeah. Poor Ventus. But they're gonna get a bonus here. Let's just hope it's not too big.
Nice.
Oh damn.
Oh wow.
Well, don't worry. He still has to get a loop around. We just gotta slow her down.
Yeah.
Hand.
Stun.
Okay.
Screw you.
Alright, I'm not failing this far in.
Yeah. Roll it!
Oh, yes.
Right. Down. Okay.
Alright!
Yes.
I think we're landing on... Oh yeah, you're landing on your own space.
Alright.
Nope. Done.
Okay. Getting the... Come on.
Poor Ventus. Hand. What do you got? My thing's slowing down slightly. Wait, what happened? The footage.
My thing froze. Hold on. No, I'm gonna have to do the thing again.
Hey there, it's your Nova 1995 here again, Jason. I want to point out at the end of this video here that. Since we're not going to be showing off the command boards anymore, there's one kind of event that's going to happen later in the game. If after one of the later worlds, Disney Town, if you go to any other command board that doesn't involve there, you might run into someone called Captain Justice or Captain Dark. If you can, once that happens and then finish the board, you unlock an exclusive D-Link that's completely optional and the only optional one in the game, actually. You'll get Pete. What Pete's D-Link will allow you to, basically when you get the emblems that like how when Harry gets haste with Terra, when dealing with Ventus, he'll basically get extra money drops and even steal. And so it might be worth it if you're just looking for money, but overall you're not gonna lose any sleep if you don't get him. But again, you have to first beat Disney Town later, and then go to any other command board because you'll unlock a Disney Town command board. I just wanted to point this out. See ya.